to show them how far you've come? You want to show them how far you've come? Okay, let's do it. All right, you're going to be harnessing Buster up and leashing him up. He was not a fan of it. He's becoming tolerant of it. Oh my gosh, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Yeah, that was awesome. You still are at the lure to get him put his head through. Yeah, good. Awesome. Great job. Harness. I like to call out harness. Gives him time to prepare. Yes. We're going to fade that out eventually. Harness. Nice work. Yes. Super good boy. Put the collar on him now. Collar. For some consent, so you see how he's moving away. He's been letting you do it, and so this is a perfect example of just because he allowed me to do it yesterday or 10 minutes ago or 2 minutes ago does not mean he feels comfortable right this second. I always say train the dog in front of me like each moment. In this moment, he's struggling. Nice, thank you. Cool. Collar. Yeah, thank you. Well done. I move slowly. And if he would have backed away, I would have let him. Great job. So he's getting a treat party. Lots of treats right in a row. Is that worth it? Yeah, it was worth it. We're going to go ahead and leash him up. And I'm dropping that on purpose because he normally likes to bite the leash, and so we've been working on desensitizing to him. All things leash is not that exciting. Okay, but you're out of frame, kind of. Hey, that's a great default down, yes, thank you. Sir, you need an in frame, sir. Thank you. Leash. Yes. Off and put it on the front clasp leash. Well done. A little bit of nerves there. So I'm going to see if he wants to do another rep. Yeah, good. Okay. Leash. You can really drop a bunch of treats on the ground. Yeah. Great. Leash. Yes. All done. That was a nice correction. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Good boy.